I love Luke so much because it's 11 a.m. on a Saturday and I'm awake.
Hoy te preparé un arroz con coquito y un pollito.
Hecho con amor.
Hecho con amor, sí, oh, señor.
Sí. We love you, Lucky Luke.
Hey, I'm Brooke.
And Brooke, we loved you.
I love you too, Brooke.
Felicidades. Love you.
Sí, señora.
This is what the car is looking like. And we're off. Like a herd of turtles. And a pail of snails. Lukey's getting engaged. We made it.
We made it.
We have so much stuff. We really hope we're about to walk the boardwalk, and we have to be very sneaky because we don't want Lukey and Brooke to see us. So we're gonna walk the sand. Hopefully we can be inconspicuous. Yeah. Plan is right now we're going to set up the picnic. I've prepared a lunch of grilled chicken, coconut rice, and avocado and grapes. Then we're gonna set up the picnic and then we're gonna go take the picture. Boom shakalaka.
Boom shakalaka.
Halfway
there, halfway there.
We're so close. You guys, don't freak out, but there's about to be a proposal. Okay, stay calm.
Okay.
Okay. I'm so sorry. My brother's about to get married. So our job is to stand right here.
Yeah.
Picnic is really sandy, so hopefully it's still pretty and not too full of sand by the time we're done with this. So here we are, having some technical difficulties. Lukey lost a piece of the camera equipment. Amran just shattered her phone.
What was going through your mind in that exact moment?
was like, what was going through my mind?
Were you so nervous? Was your heart racing? Did you have any thought that
honestly,
she might
it was
say
just
no?
Like, let's
fucking go.
Let's do this. Yeah, she was okay. Very pleased with me in the moment. And I just wanted to turn it around, you know.
And he did. It's turned around.
I was a little worried. I wasn't so much worried about the picture. I was a little worried about the picture. I wanted it to come out. Okay.
Yeah.
What was going through your mind in that moment?
In that moment?
Yeah.
I was like, I left my phone. What is happening? I was so shocked and did not expect this at all.
When Luke was like getting down on one knee, were you like, what the
fuck? I like lifted above my own body. I was like, what's happening? Look at this. And I went and got my nails on Makena earlier this week. You're so good. You got the nails done, and I had no idea.
I thought that you were suspicious when you texted me, like, I left my nails. I was like, fuck.
No. You know? I had no idea. I was like, oh, what a cute afternoon we had.
It was the so cutest fun. Day ever.
I was like, oh my god, we had the best evening. Like, oh my
it
god,
it was the cutest
you
day. So I got a nice little bonus from my company this year.
Hey.
And so I used that money to buy the ring. So
hey, but when was that?
Maybe about a month ago.
Nice. How long have you known that you wanted to marry Brooke?
Oh, a while.
Dang.
It's overdue.
Yeah, totally true. We're so excited. Brooke's a part of the family now.
I'm gonna add her to the family group chat.
Oh shit! Yeah, that happens today, I think. Yeah.
I love you, Lucky Lou. I hope a lot of love and happiness. I want you to love each other and understand each other and have a good communication.